the round. I have this foot blocking on his hip on his right. I gotta have one hand on his sleeve or on his collar, right? So right here, what I'm gonna do is bring my outside knee and I'm gonna turn it in.
Yeah.
See, that's what it looks like. You got a little angle. I'm not really gripping his knee, this is completely legal. So I'm off to the side on him. I'm gonna bring my knee, and I'm gonna bring it inside, and then we do that, right? Now, if he doesn't be proactive, two things are gonna happen. I'm gonna extend him and see him, or if I get him at a good angle, then I'm gonna take the back, right? So he doesn't want none of that to happen. What he's gonna do when I angle him, when I knee in, I angle him as quick as possible. He's gonna, see what happens? So he's gonna try to fight like a backstroke. Right there. That's what he's going to do with these guys. What I'm going to do now is swim around and I'm going to be breaking him right over here. Right? I'm going to take his foot line. I'm going to bring his foot line over here. I'm going to change my angle. I'm going to get here pretty good. Because I got one leg under his leg, I got one leg over his leg. So his legs are trapped between two wedges.
Catch him. When I catch deep, I want to move down to the small of his ankle.
but I caught deep. You see where my elbow flailed out, left all the space? I had to take the space right back. Right? Now my elbow's holding me up. You can't have that. That creates a wedge in my extension. So I get off my elbow, and I'm actually not kicking into his leg. All I'm gonna do is turn around that shoulder. Excuse me, look around that arm that has the foot. So I get off my elbow slow, and I start looking at it. Right? Pretty simple, pretty devastating. When you come off your elbow, do it slow. Because that's gonna suck a lot of space right out of that foot. And you don't wanna blow with, you know, your partner's foot.